Kebbi State Governor has confirmed the index case of COVID-19 in the state. Governor Bagudu announced the confirmation on Sunday night during a special broadcast. According to him, the index case of COVID-19 is a 40-year-old with a history of traveling to Lagos.
In Kebbi State, we have sent 13 samples to the National Center for Disease Control. And today, Sunday, the 26th April, one of those samples was returned positive. It's a 40-year-old gentleman who is having history to Lagos. And as we speak, he has been taken to isolation center and contact tracing is taking place. We have, on various occasions, stressed the need to observe all the way